wet sand by mechanical shovels and a small army of helpers. The answer wasn't long in coming. From the Stargate car park came the snarl of the first motorbike engine, and over 200 riders of trials, enduro, three and four-wheel ATVs, and even sidecar outfits streamed out onto the sands. And as they made their way to the South Pier for a mass start, Blackpool got its first look at the gladiators of the sand.
What about these jumps they built? What do you think they're going to be like?
Well, it's the first time I've ridden on sunlight, so yeah. It's going to be a new experience for me, like, you know.
Throttle wide open and hope for the best.
Well, yeah, that's right.
What sort of speed do you reckon you'll be going down here?
Oh, we touch 100 mile an hour.
Something 500 should be going over 100 mile an hour.
Over 100?
Yeah, one of them was recorded at 138 today. Earlier on today, he was time trialling it, 138 we're doing.
So it's going to be fairly exciting in the middle of that
night. Be, yeah.
What about these four-wheel and three-wheel machines here? Have they got much of a chance?
Not with it.
No, like, normally jumps too slow, they'll bog down a lot easier.
The sand will go deep, really deep. They're really tired.
They wanted an orderly Le Mans-type start, but the keyed-up riders had other ideas. First lap and the leaders started to hit the obstacles and each other. Marshalling seems very perfunctory. The down leg of the circuit was perfect misery, but after struggling through the soft sand ramps, the riders faced a 2-mile open straight, just the sand, the sea, and a wide open throttle. Each class of machine went through a different arch of the pier each lap, so at least the scorers could keep in touch with the positions. For 2 hours, they blasted on through the sand. Eventually, though, the tide started to turn, and as King Canute proved, it waits neither for man nor machine. At the end of it all, there were the winners.
It was okay. It was a little bit easier than what I thought it was going to be, but it was still pretty hard. 2 hours, it's a long race. Everybody seemed to be going around, enjoying themselves. Everybody was getting round. Makes a difference, because sometimes they make them too hard, and all the riders can't get round. But it seemed to be going all right.
I thought that it was quite an easy beach race compared to the Western Supermare one and the Southport one, because there wasn't many obstacles on the track.
But for the Blackpool regulars, it was back to the traditional pleasures of a Saturday afternoon at the front.